from Sandy's Jazz Revival, starring Marty Grosz and Wayne Wright, playing a tribute to Fats Waller. Good evening and welcome to Boston with a Beat, the program that brings you the finest in live entertainment in the Boston area. I'm Wiley Fasselt, your host, and tonight we're at Sandy's Jazz Revival, 54 Cabot Street in downtown Beverly, perhaps one of the finest jazz listening rooms in New England. We're very pleased to have with us two accomplished guitarists here tonight, Wayne Wright and Marty Grosz, who will be bringing us an acoustic duet as a tribute to the late Fats Waller. I now turn things over to the owner of Sandy's Jazz Revival, Sandy Berman.
Good evening. Welcome to the Jazz Revival, the Jazz Connor of New England. Tonight we're presenting two outstanding guitarists who are going to be playing acoustic guitar, not electric guitar. Both artists have appeared at the club. Wayne Wright was here with Buddy Rich's band, and Marty Grosz was here with the Soprano Summit. And he was consultant on the show in New York for Fats Waller's show, Ain't Misbehavin'. And so let's have a nice round of applause for two great guitarists, Marty Grosz and Wayne Wright.
Thank you. Yeah, we do one song by Fats Waller that nobody does, called The Panic Is On.
Here it is, The Panic Is On. Jumping, I've got to do something. I'm frantic and the panic is on. Yeah. Yes, I think it's wonderful about those romantic songs. Did you like those? Oh, it's I now. It, yeah,
it's one, time for Marty. Oh,
it's once again.
After he sings a song with that much energy,
that's right.
He's got to go and have it like replenished a little.
No, I've got to have some Lavoris.
Steps up to the bar. Oh, Lavoris.
I'm having a Lavoris. Yeah, Lavoris with a maraschino cherry in it.
Yeah. Yeah. It's 110 volt.
Now we'd like to once again present, ladies and gentlemen, the time to present once again the 11 talented fingers of Wayne Wright. He's going to do one of his own little solos that he's worked up at no small expense. So please pay attention and give him all the benefit that you would give any other artist of minor stature.
Mommy! That's my partner, right?
Work.
Yeah. The assassination's over. No, I'd like to play for you.
34 days.
Put a blackboard up here. Sandy, you got to get a blackboard.
Hey, how much do I get off for?
2 minutes. I'd like to play for you a very beautiful Rodgers and Hart song called Have You Met Miss Jones? I wish I knew. I did this with Tony Bennett with the Ruby Braff George Barnes Quartet. This happens to be on Improv Records. And I learned it, the verse of this tune, which is all especially a lovely verse. I wish I could sing for you, because that's really what's happening with the thing. But anyway, I'm going to play the song with a verse, which is very little known.
I don't play anything if I tune up.
Thank you very much.
$6,000.
Oh boy. You had more fun than anybody.
Listen. Listen. That was very nice, Wayne.
You're fired.
This is I just want to say that I did meet Miss Jones about 6 months ago. And I'm still seeing the doctor. I'd like